What would have done? Imagine what it would be on a super wheels to be the kind of conduit for amazing, the incredible universe. What would happen if you were to imagine yourself standing under a water
wonderful,
a beautiful, blinding, universal miraculous, healing liquid life force energies that joins hands and
beautiful. Imagine what would happen here,
feeling really awesome.
These beautiful, beautiful,
healing energies with a
flowing and circulating through
in such a way together.
But the more you're finding these
healing energies,
the more easily and naturally
healing with your
magically happening
together effect
on others.
Beautiful and beautifully
healing
the oil resistance
of my voice,
and you hear
your universal,
miraculous,
healing colors
around
the colors,
your energy field
becoming more and more coherent,
more stable,
more grounded,
to the point
where
the more your energy field is becoming stronger,
brighter, and more coherent,
the more your strong, stable, coherent energy field
is affecting
the energy fields
of others.
It's like,
if you were to imagine what would happen,
if you were to radiate
a beautiful healing energy,
relaxed
from the center of your spine,
beautifully
outward through all directions.
It's like
life. If you were to be a tube or a conduit,
a universal,
allowing
a universal,
infinite loving source,
a beautiful glow,
healing energy through you,
it's not necessary to
unconsciously
notice what it would feel like
if
your unconscious mind
parts of your body and
boosts your heart
and your organs.
Connect with your higher self
and suppose a person can
relay
incredible healing energy.
Opening up
and those who your unconscious knows as
to learn,
the more you're tuning into
and
tuning yourself with these wonderful,
mysterious,
universal healing energies,
the more easily and naturally,
immediately,
can
you allow the wonderful energies,
healing energies,
to come flowing through
you
and this.
And your environment.
You might even notice how you might even find yourself
by
naturally noticing how your energy centers are synchronizing.
Human qualities
you learn to
ask
your unconscious mind
to connect with your higher self
and to connect with another Earth's higher self
and ponder what will happen
as you're tuning into the
universal healing energies
as you're flowing.
It's as if by magic
you can feel the healing
that we are grounded
in center.
Just come flowing through.
You don't have to
super heal.
Magically
take a full deep breath.
Realize and
pretend
that
you have
this infinite
divine
healing
that radiates out
healing within
you.
Have you ever
imagined
a situation,
or noticed a situation,
if you were
walks into a room
and they're just so totally
beaming
with wonderful, healthy energy?
One can wonder,
what is what it's like,
how suddenly
you would have just
imagined yourself
like that beautiful,
multicolored,
shining
radiant light,
like mysteriously,
you
could play these
blankets
and healing resonances
to the point
where you can
not even
find yourself
instantaneously
happy
and lovely.
What it would be like to
notice how
magically
have your brain's
illusion
feel the chemical.
You want to
notice how
to feel to
re-allow
yourself to
survive.
Remember
when you were
last time you were
just over there
to feel
totally
felt
interest
about you really
should energy
force.
Focus on
wellness.
You want to
be present
very well
to the point where
expand
your inner
what it's
like to have
that and you
feel energy
yourself
and driver.
Feel
totally
the
skin
you're doing
well
for your
person.
How would you
decide
if you want to
really turn
out a radiant
healer
to the point of
allowing
yourself to
see what many hours
you have to
risk yourself as you
might
mysteriously
awaken
your healing
abilities
and
if you
will
allow your energy
to
others
to the point.
Miraculously synchronized.
Stretching your color spectrum and
feeling the
healing wavelength. Feeling
improving
to rhythm.
Convince yourself that you're zooming
on the deepest levels.
It's like subconsciously,
you can
unconsciously
stimulate
your
miraculous
universal mental healing colors.
And see
your universal mental healing
sense.
Because you aren't the
source of
the
real
food
as you
now listen
to your universal
miraculous
healing
psychologically
healing colors.
Remembering
what it's like
to feel
healing
with psychological
health.
Using what skills
are operators
feels
and leverage
has.
Remember how good it feels
to the first
curious
way of
healing
level.
Listening
to universal
spreading
miraculous
becoming stronger.
Emotional
healing colors.
How long can
you
easily
picture yourself
happy spirit
and beautiful
and happy
when you
show your
unconscious
mind
this picture of you
becoming
so bright
and
really
happy for
that.
It's like the
healing
labor that
shows
your unconscious
mind with an
upgrade
labor and
everything
you love.
Being
healthy,
healed, and well
now in ways
to save your
life frequencies
and tech
necessary to
what
imagine what
it would
be like
to feel
you
totally have
your knowledge
and greater
notice of
what happens as you
can convince you
to allow yourself
to feel
like
you're glowing
with the beauty
of yourself
and others
to the point where you
understand
how you're tuning into this
feeling
inner core.
Notice of what would be
like to the point where
you're channeling
messages
in ways that would lead you
to a
beautiful
of the life
positive
and even
heal others
by glowing
and energy
that healed up
as you become
radiating
that
universal
energy is
flowing
through you.
New
wonderful
ways that you
will love.
Tune in,
picture yourself
a bright
and healing
sound.
Imagine
being grounded
into your
healing yourself,
bringing
others as you
are. Deep
realize
your healing
skills.
A part of
wonderful,
mysteriously
frequencies
that you are.
This is your
mental
in your mind.
Work
really other
with yourself
that
you can't
slow
a willing energies,
have you ever
in abilities,
experience
the situation
where it's
like your chakras
are getting
bigger,
broader,
and synchronized
and better.
Feel
the energy
flowing
wonderfully
through your occupying
brilliance.
In
ways where it's like
you can understand
that
you're
here
with another
higher self
and you can
feel
the lightness
of a healing,
healing,
grows
and rhythm.
You can
feel
it above
your body.
Open out a sense
of the
pain
and see
your eyes generously
taken care
of. You're able to do this.
You know, I'm
here with regular
pretend
joint.
That's the kind of
healing you
have.
It's a healing
job.
Now you
become a great
notice
of your health.
It's a healing.
The
healing with
your healing
aspects
of your
personality.
You can
imagine
what it would be like.
Coming together
and find your
partnership.
Suddenly
growing
health and health
care.
You don't have to
feel us.
Come.
Growing.
You can wonder
how easy it is
to
find yourself
doing
that
healing
kindness
back down
the lips
of your hands
to your family
with your
life force.
Notice how
turning on
everything
seems to
realize
the capacity
inside
to
find yourself.
So
much of healing
growing
because
what will happen for
a few of
us, discover
yourself
underneath a
blinding
spirit,
universal
miraculous
of it all.
Notice
what it's like
for you to
be
a
stretchable
conduit
in the body of your
hands.
This coming is
allow
the energy
to flow
through your
windows where you
wonder how
you're able to
feel
and totally
understand
the
situation
radiant
to the
point
of
as
a
lowland.
In a
wonderful,
all the best
well, you
really feel
the best time.
Smile
as you
instantly
have
the radiant
channel of
your family.
The best
healing modalities
feel driven
to a real
situation.
To
as
miraculously
recommend
the right
things
to the right
time
energies.
The right
way.
You need not
feeling
so
full.
More
and more
as you feel
the ability
of being and
smiling
energy.
To improve
the lowland
world.
You
are still
your world
is
unconsciously
tuned out
of
world.
All the
best
healing
techniques.
Source of
life
and love
and power.
Remember that you're
not the body.
Immediately
you can
tune
into
a higher
level of
emotions.
The emotion
of more
uniform
your
consciousness
is low and
the more
your body's
responding
to places.
And the more
your body's responding
to
its overheating
frequencies,
the more
you are
the soul
expanded.
And just
in general,
remember
that
as
the soul
has been
the rest
of your
mental,
the personal,
psychological
healing,
the
spirit,
a physical
body,
who's healed
all
of your
energy
bodies
and all
that hurts
can
do this.
To heal,
you can
find
it.
To the
reason
that
you allow
yourself and here is offering up a hinder and how human energies do the oftentimes the radio of human energies is broadcast of healing. Waves of healing energies come from through you, through your environment. Healing every wonderful and all, every healthy healed and wellness again. Flowing so smoothly and comfortably, easy and smooth.